come on.
I don't feel as if I've changed much. Maybe I might have.
He's hungry.
Day 60, 7:18 a.m. It's the earliest Anna has got up since she's been in the house. Craig is asleep in the girl's bedroom because, as part of the group's task, Darren is looking after a lifelike model of a baby. It's a three-day task of mind, body and soul in which housemates are tested in turn. They have to learn the highway code, complete a physical task and look after a baby. Anna will do the physical test today. ...10:53 a.m. Craig and Darren are up. Darren finishes looking after the baby, which they've named Juanita, at 12 noon.
1 hour, Juanita. And you've got to go back, babes.
And it will be Craig's turn next.
Feeling confident, Craig?
Just red ear. And they can cry for signals and mean many different needs. Feed, babe, diaper change, no diaper, rock, wrong position, rough handling, head support failure, fussy, wants to be left alone. What's all that about, wants to be left alone? That's abusive, you go through all them nine things, isn't it? And then you have to leave it alone. Oh, God.
After reading the manual, Craig seeks more advice from Darren, who is a father of three.
Do you want to run through all the things, Dad? All the clothing and all the bits I've got to do. Do you have to put a blanket on her in the night? Does she get cold?
Yeah, she gets really cold. You've got to wash and dress her before she goes to bed.
She's out to ears with earbuds.
No, she's too young for that at the moment.
She's too young for them.
Cotton, two different clothes, a sleep suit, outdoor suit. Put her ass down there.
Just what if she's going to the park, yeah, the other one if she's going to the zoo.
Actually, we're not putting that on the Juanita because it's boys.
The boys are boys.
So she can have her sleep suit.
I might have a boy, don't I?
You might have a boy.
What clothes have you got? Have you had on them clothes all day?
Yeah.
Ever since?
Yeah. It's funny because sometimes when you rock her, she'll still cry. Yeah, so you keep doing it. Burping. You keep doing it and then she'll stop. And then you think, is it that? And you have to wait for about 3 minutes to see. Sometimes it won't be that.
I'm going to make some food now, stock up in case I don't get to eat for the next 24 hours.
What time did you get up?
After 7.
Craig was all over you then?
Yeah.
Fucking getting out of there.
He was an animal.
I heard nothing. Wait till tonight.
I haven't slept in any other bed.
Ever?
For the whole 2 months.
10 years of our lives were reality. 2 months of our lives were madness.
Yeah. Hey, you're amazing, you are. Juanita.
Bye-bye, Juanita.
To tomorrow. No,
tomorrow. Darren's 24 hours of looking after Juanita are over, and he returns her to Big Brother.
What's realistic about Juanita is the time it takes to feed her, the time she goes to sleep. So it's normally right that you would feed a child, and then within 4 hours they wake back up, and then you think, okay, they want a bottle, but they don't, they want a nappy change. The thing that got me is that every time I fed Juanita, I wanted to tied her up and change her clothes, and when I done a nappy change, I wanted to use a wipe, put some baby powder down and actually get into it. I'm really positive for Craig. Craig can do it, he knows he can do it. He's a bit scared of Juanita, but he'll be fine, and I'll be here to shake Juanita for him and lift her head up.
This is Big Brother. Would Craig please come to the dining room?
Oh, God.
Oh, Craig.
Darren scored high on baby care. The data recorder inside Juanita showed a care rating of 92%.
She's there.
Shh.
Hi, Greg.
Hi.
I'm gonna laugh when that baby cries.
Hey. It's probably time to have a
Greg's baby. Yeah.
Slower.
Take your time putting her down.
Hello.
Yes, you are.
No, she's not.
Protective barber. Get your breast bit on.
Get an armed up. Which way that way?
Yeah, and then it goes down.
The group have been given a breastfeeding device and a bottle. Yeah. Craig prepares Bo.
Oh, I've got a sweat on.
Go out and have a nap. She's all right.
I'll just watch her for a bit.
Okay.
How hard do you tap them?
You at the top of the back, not the bottom.
Push there.
Just let me see. Yeah, really gently.
Okay. Okay, come on, I'm ready for you.
Half an hour later, the baby cries for the first time. Come here a sec.
Greg is
old. No, just put your hand under the bum so I can reposition his right hand. Go on, Anna, just I'm like, I'm rest on something.
Brilliant.
Well done.
See that? Can I just that out here? How long is this going to last?
I haven't a clue.
5 minutes.
45.
45 minutes? That's rocking.
No.
Come here a sec, honey. Just give us a hand here. No, just give us a hand. No. This is the first one. Darren, just come and unpin this thing. Come and help. I think this arm with a bomb. See that?
Hey!
There she goes. That's my girl. Oh, I'm sweating.
I know you are.
See? Don't know what all the fuss is about. It's easy. Easy.
1:01 p.m. Anna is about to face the first part of her physical test. Craig did the test yesterday.
Perfect.
Short. Don't you dare do that. Darren, don't fuck around. I didn't fuck around with you, but you had it.
Stop shouting.
This is Big Brother. Anna, you will have 1 minute to record as many lengths as you can. You must begin on the sound of the klaxon.
Go, Anna, go!
Anna will be tested on accuracy, shooting basketball, and speed, running lengths of the garden. She must run as many lengths as she can in a minute.
Nearly there, come on, Anna, everything! One more, get one more! That's it. Take your time, get your breath back.
She also has 3 minutes to take 10 shots at the basketball hoop. Having played for the Irish national basketball team, she should score well.
That's so off.
It's okay, Annie.
Go. Here we go.
Going strong.
Come on, Anna.
Come on, Anna. Well done.
Come on.
Excellent. I can't clap. I've got my hands full.
She gets 8 out of 10.
And 8.
We were very tired and we went to bed. I've got 3 days left in this house and Juanita is driving us crazy.
The group have spent more than half of this week's £25.20 shopping budget on alcohol. That left them just £10.63 for food.
Oh!
Is the bread off?
No, there's a shot of living in it.
What?
I don't know. Oh, dear.
Check them.
Craig uses the bread and combines it with a 29 pence can of tuna.
My little girl.
Fine. Sitting there burning her skin to death.
She knows she likes the sun, mate. She's called 3 times, mate, sitting in the sun. She loves it. Where's my girl?
Craig is called to the diary room to see how he's coping with the task.
Hello.
Hello, Craig, how are you?
I'm fine, thank
you. This could take a long time, this feeding. We're too far away to carry on from there.
You could always bring Juanita onto the chair with you, Craig, if that helps.
OK. Right, it's a tricky one. That's
better.
OK, good.
I don't feel as if I've changed much, maybe I might have. Dad has changed a little bit. He hasn't been as selfish in himself or talking about himself all the time. So that's been better. Anna's been her usual self, really. I haven't seen much change in Annie. it's hard to concentrate feeding and answer the question. What's the thoughts about Friday? Nervous thoughts are definitely there. Exciting, very exciting. Excited to see everybody. And then obviously, may win. That's something to look forward to. This baby business of, I think I've mastered it now. Just about got it under control, so just looking forward to tonight.
Spoke too soon.
Today, Darren must complete the mental challenge. He'll be tested on the highway code in 3 hours. He's only just started revising.
Craig, what's going on, mate?
Don't stop.
Put the thing at the back.
I've done it. Pussy. Did you just put her down?
No. How long have you been... She might want putting down. How long have you been holding her?
A couple of minutes, like. I'll put her down and try. Down
have you rocked her?
Oh, that was it!
She's just crying for nothing.
She won't trickle
stupid
down.
Stupid woman. Like all women crying for nothing. Typical woman.
Breast or bell touch the floor first? What do they want?
Yeah. Does it count if your nipples touch the floor first, big brother?
Anna is about to face the final part of her physical test. She must do as many press-ups as she can in 30 seconds.
Come on, Anna.
She also has 10 more shots at the basketball.
Push it, Anna, 27, 28, 29.
Come on, push
one
it.
More, come one on, more. One more.
Yay!
Good girl.
Swig it. Well done, Anna.
Swig it, Anna, all the way.
The group have added a rule of their own, to down a glass of beer in between exercises.
Come on, Anna, you can do it.
Oh, no way. Oh, fuck.
Well done. Going strong.
I don't know. Got a lot in.
Go on.
Excellent. Yeah. Well done, Annie.
Yesterday, Craig only managed 8 out of 30 baskets. Anna has scored a total of 21. 45 minutes later, Craig discusses his favourite song with Darren. Phil Collins's In the Air Tonight.
The one that Phil Collins sung about with his friend.
Oh, yeah.
That fella, like that stranger he met that day, and did the boat accident, and Phil Collins' good mate was killed on the boat, like, or somehow, drowned somehow. And the words in the song, like, if you told me you were drowning, I would not lend you a hand. Because I've seen your face before, my friend. You don't even know if you know who I am. I was there when I saw what you did. I saw it with my own two eyes. So you can wipe off that grin, because I know where you've been. It's all been a pack of lies. And I was there when I saw what you did. I saw it with my own two eyes.
We gotta get out of this place.
We've gotta get out of this place. Girl would be a better
life for me and you.
You sung that? Beatles?
Ain't got a clue.
PM. Darren is called to the diary room to answer 35 questions on driving theory.
Question number one. Tailgating means A, reversing into a parking space, B, following another vehicle too closely, or C, driving with rear fog lights on.
B, following another vehicle closely.
The emergency telephones on a motorway are connected to the A, ambulance service, B, police control, or C, breakdown service.
I've had both come to me before from that telephone booth. Both police and the breakdown service. Seriously. But I'm going to go with breakdown service, which is number C.
To correct a rear wheel skid, you should A, steer away from it, B, steer into it, or C, apply your handbrake.
Put it in the right position with my nipple is.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorted.
So if I'm going that way, I'm just going to go that way. I probably might steer into it to try and... Because if the rear wheel skid... Then again, I always lift up the... I'm going to lift up the handbrake. Is that B? Yeah. B, lift up the handbrake. And steer. I'm still going to... I'm going to do both. Because I'm going to kind of steer into it. I'm going to kind of steer it away.
There's only one possible answer for this question, Darren.
B.
Yesterday, Anna got 31 of the 35 questions right. Darren only got 19 of them. 8:41 PM. The group sit down to eat the lamb dinner Anna cooked for them.
Would you miss the place, Nick?
Would I miss it? Mm. Not until I'm, like, out for weeks, probably a month or months.
Will you, Craig?
as what Dan said, a few weeks, months down the line, you're thinking, oh, God, easy life in there, no stress,
yeah,
no bills.
And talking to them in there.
Hmm?
And talking to them in there. I quite enjoy that.
You're loving it, aren't you? No. Not tea time. I'm starving.
Can I have a bit of some onions?
No. Someone Craig's plate.
Craig's looking after the baby.
Leave my plate alone.
What's it like being a father, Craig?
Lovely. The joys of fatherhood. Can't get enough of it. Watching my dinner get cold. I'm starving.
I'll bung it in the oven just for a minute, because it might be a long one, yeah?
Cheers. She's not going to cry long for me.
You're lucky you got a wife like Anna.
I'd do anything for my Craig.
10:30 p.m. The group go to bed early. This time, Darren and Anna sleep in the girls' room, and Craig sleeps with Juanita in the boys' room. 3:45 a.m. The housemates are awoken.
Hungry. Right, just keep it like that a minute. Keep it like that. Right, don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Right. Right. See? You didn't touch it. See, something's wrong with it. There's something's wrong with it. Yeah. Bring it in. I'm not sure what's happened just while I was leaving, but somehow it just keeps going back to abuse cry. He's keeping the whole house up. We were very tired and we went to bed. We've got 3 days left in this house and Juanita is driving us crazy. I'm not
it's
sure.
Ages before the bleeps respond.
Yeah, I don't know if it's not working or not. To me it seems a bit iffy. Just to tell the person that gave him this to have a look at that video and see if there was actually something wrong or whether Craig's bad parental skills actually done that.
What's wrong with my parental skills? My parental skills are brilliant.
Quite crazy. Good night.
It's that Uncle Darren's the problem.
Who wins? You decide. The phone lines are open now. Stay tuned for the numbers to call. Vote for Anna to win on 090 11 980 101. Vote for Craig to win on 090 11 980 102. Vote for Darren to win on 090 11 980 103.